Is there something strange in your neighborhood? Is there something weird and it don't look good? Call the Ghostbusters. If you're seeing things running through your head, call the Ghostbusters. An invisible man sleeping in your bed? Call the Ghostbusters. If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call the Ghostbusters. 555-GHOST. That's 555-GHOST. Pick up the phone and call the Ghostbusters. 555-GHOST. Sheila, isn't that your mom, Loretta? I mean, I thought she might be pretty cool, but I didn't know she was a Ghostbuster. That is so cool. You guys, it's a full moon in Ivory City. What's that, Rosie? Is it the first Friday before Halloween? Yeah, first Friday night. Is it an even numbered year? Yeah, it's 2018. What are you getting at, Rosie? What are you trying to say here? Night of the Dead? Ghosts come out and attack the city? Are you sure about that, Rosie? Did you hear that? I think there's a ghost really close by. Oh my gosh. Intro. Oh yeah, intro. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Designer/Gamer, and today we're playing Lego Worlds. I'm trying to be quiet so this ghost up here doesn't see us. We've got a major ghost problem, you guys. We gotta call a Ghostbuster. Pick up the phone and call the Ghostbusters. 555-GHOST. I know you're a little bit embarrassed by your mother's profession, but you know, she's the perfect person to call when something happens like this. So you guys haven't met Sheila's mom yet. Her name's Loretta, and she's a real-life Ghostbuster. I'm not even kidding. Sheila's a little bit embarrassed by her sometimes, you know, because she's really eccentric, and she has a very eccentric, crazy job. But Sheila, your mom's the perfect person to deal with this, so we need to go downstairs and call your mom. I mean, who are you going to call? We can't be afraid of no ghosts, right? Okay, here's the phone. Here we go. Okay. What is it? A 555-GHOST. Oh, hey, Loretta. Hey, we seem to have a slight ghost problem here in Ivory City. Yeah, it's the first full moon on a Friday, the first Friday before October in an even year, so apparently it's like Night of the Dead. So we've got a major ghost problem. Do you mind coming in and helping out with these ghosts? But can you drive a regular car? We don't really want to alarm the citizens of Ivory City, and that Ghostbuster hearse that you drive is... a little bit alarming. I mean, literally, the alarm is really loud. But also, we just don't really want to alarm the citizens. We don't want them to freak out about this, so can you just drive a regular car, maybe? Oh, you need all your equipment? Okay, fine. Just drive the hearse, that's fine. I hope you can give us a discount, though, because this kind of stuff is pretty expensive, and, you know, Sheila's on a budget right now. Full price? I mean, Sheila's your daughter. Can't you just give her a little bit of a discount? Okay, fine. Just come take care of the ghosts, because we gotta get to bed. It's after midnight, and Sheila is super tired. She's got a lot of work to do tomorrow. I think your mom's here, Sheila. Yes, Rosie, I can hear that crazy racket. I know it's probably going to wake everybody up in the city, but we've got ghosts we have to deal with. Oh, yep, there's her hearse. Okay, let's go down and say hi to your mom. What is this? Nuclear ghost containment field? Loretta, I'm kind of worried about this stuff. I don't know if we should be putting nuclear containment fields. We're gonna start scaring the citizens of Ivory City. Okay, let's try to get this over with. Let's just do whatever you have to do and let's just get these ghosts contained. Oh my gosh. Oh, I think she got all the ghosts. Oh good, there's no... What happened to all of our furniture? I mean, the ghosts are gone, but so is our furniture. This, look at this. Our table, our other chairs, our cabinets, our refrigerator. Oh, I mean, thank you, Loretta. It was very nice of you to do this. I don't know how we can ever repay you. Oh, you're gonna send us a bill? Okay, well, I guess we'll have to pay that and buy new furniture. So, Loretta, how have you and Sheila's dad, Larry, been doing? Oh, that's a long list of health problems. How has Sheila been? Oh, she's been great. Yes, she's been eating her vegetables. She's been brushing her teeth. No, she cannot wear contact lenses instead of glasses. And yes, she's dating someone. Sorry, Sheila. It just slipped out. I know your mother meddles, so I didn't mean to tell her that. Sorry, I didn't... What? You already knew about Agent Chase? And you invited everyone to dinner tomorrow night at your house? Uh-oh, Sheila. Are you ready to have your boyfriend, Agent Chase, meet your parents? Oh, you have to run now? Okay. Well, thanks again, but maybe we could just, you know, reschedule this whole dinner thing. Because I don't think Sheila was really ready yet to have dinner with you guys and Agent Chase. Oh. Oh. She's gone. Sheila, I'm so sorry. I feel terrible about this. I did not mean to tell your eccentric meddling mother that you have a boyfriend. I mean, I think it'll be fine. This needed to happen. You gotta introduce him to your parents because things are getting pretty serious. I mean, how bad could it be? Your parents can't be that embarrassing. You weren't kidding. Yeah, your parents' house is completely different from everybody else's here. But I guess it makes sense. I mean, your mom's a Ghostbuster, right? So it should be kind of eccentric, kind of weird. Wait, Sheila, are you sure that's not a haunted house? Because, you know, Halloween's coming up, so maybe that's just a haunted house? Decorated for Halloween? Oh, in your house every day growing up was Halloween? Well, I mean, that's not terrible, but I can see how that might be kind of weird for your boyfriend. Well, I mean, who knows, Sheila? Your mom's a good cook, maybe it'll be something delicious. You want to serve what for dinner? Sheila, do you think Agent Chase will like sautéed fermented spider eyes with a side of newt spleen? I don't know if he's gonna like that. Oh, hey, Larry. That's Sheila's dad, Larry. He's a bat. I didn't know your dad was a bat. This is gonna be a lot for Agent Chase to digest. He's gonna be digesting sautéed spider eyes, fermented sautéed spider eyes, but he's also gonna be digesting the fact that your mother is a Ghostbuster and your father is a bat. Just saying. It's gonna be kind of weird for him. What's that, Loretta? Oh, you're out of newt spleen? Oh, that's okay. Maybe we just have a side of pasta or something? Oh no, you definitely want newt spleen. Okay, well, is there a store nearby that has newt spleen? Oh, just down the street? Okay, Sheila, I guess we could go get her some newt spleen. Oh no, do we have to drive that hearse? You weren't kidding when you said your parents were eccentric. I'm never gonna doubt you again. Here we go. We're headed to the store to buy some newt spleen. And we're in a Ghostbusters hearse. Okay, let's see if we can... Ooh, look at the coffin back there. Let's see if we can drive this thing. Oh, this is not going to be easy. Look out, everybody. Look out. Look out. You guys, look at Sheila in there. All right, look out, everybody. Look out. Look out. All right, let's see. Where's this store? Did you write down the address, Sheila? No, I don't want to stop and ask for directions. I don't want anyone to see us in this crazy car. Okay, oh, Sheila, you gotta drive on the right side of the road. Watch out for the lamppost. No, Sheila. Oh my gosh. Sheila, look out. Okay, Sheila, you're doing just fine. You're doing just fine. Wait, no, no, no. Okay, maybe you just park. Just park. Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's as good as our parking job gets. Look, we have a bunch of spectators here. Okay, Sheila, let's hop out. Oh, hello, Mr. Store Clerk. Hey, we have kind of a weird request. I'm guessing you don't have it, you know, because this is just a regular grocery store. You got bananas and stuff. We need some newt spleen. Do you have any newt spleen? You do? Yes, we're related to Loretta. Oh, you have a whole section of things just for Loretta? What? Oh. Look at all this, Sheila. Looks like we got newt spleen, we got fermented spider eye, got rat tail oil, essence of leech, dragon claw powder? Sheila, don't worry, it's gonna be delicious. I'm sure it's going to be extremely delicious. Okay, let's just grab some of this newt spleen here. Ooh! Sheila, you're gonna have to pay for that. Sorry, we didn't mean to do that. We didn't, oh. Okay. Got the newt spleen. So we'll come back and pay for that later, okay? Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Let's get out of here, Sheila. Okay, Loretta, we got the newt spleen. Oh! Sheila, she's sleeping. Sheila, maybe we should let her sleep. She's had a long day. What's on the TV? Maybe there's something that we can watch when Agent Chase gets here. Sheila, calm down. Well, that's creepy. I guess this whole evening is going to be creepy. You know what we should do? I mean, this kitchen's kind of weird, so maybe what we should do is check the bathroom and make sure it's not too weird so that if Agent Chase has to use the bathroom, he's not going to get eaten by a monster. Let's go upstairs and let's check and make sure the bathroom is okay. Oh, hey, Larry, how's it going? This is your bedroom, Larry? Is that your bed? A coffin? Okay. Hey, Larry, I hope you don't mind, but we really do need to hide some of this stuff. We don't want to make the wrong impression with Agent Chase here. No, Larry, nothing against you. You and Loretta are wonderful people. Bats and people. Nothing against you. But, you know, first impressions are very important. And so we don't really want to make this impression. So, Sheila, why don't we just, let's just hide this coffin for now. There we go. And, don't worry, Larry. I know that's your bed, but we'll fix it later. We'll fix it later. Hey, Larry? Is the toilet water supposed to be green? Larry? Oh, I don't know where he went. Sheila? Sheila, are you in there? Sheila, did you hear that? That was the doorbell. He's here. Okay, hurry, hurry. Let's just get rid of this stuff. We don't want him seeing any of this stuff. He can just hold it. Just break that toilet. Oh, you can't break it? Okay, let's just break the shower then. What, you can't break the toilet? Oh. Okay. Well, we'll just tell him there is no toilet. And what is this thing? Let's just get rid of this. Just get rid of that. Uh-oh, Sheila. What have we done? Sheila, I don't think we should have broken that. Wasn't that the nuclear containment field for ghosts?